Good afternoon and welcome to American Hedgehog Warrior Quarantine Edition. Today our warrior will be Pepper. She'll be trying to do what no other hog has done before and spike the competition. She'll have to make her way across 6 pieces of furniture, various obstacles, and down the super slide to the ground to complete the course. Looks like she's found her way pretty quickly to the double bow bridge, Bob. Incidentally, besides being the quickest way to the love seat, it's the only way to the love seat. So good on you, Pepper. As we watch the slow-mo here, you see the footwork as she walks the tightrope and gets across without falling, and she's zipping across the love seat. That'll help. But she fell for the invisible tunnel, folks. That's going to hurt her in the end. She'll have to make up some time somewhere along the line. And looks like she's having a little bit of trouble getting her chubby little ass up on the glass to get up on that armrest. But she figured it out. No harm done. And looks like she's taking a little bit of a breather on the knee pad bridge. While we have a little downtime here, it's helpful to tell people that hedgehogs are nearly blind. So she's practically doing this whole thing without seeing a goddamn thing. Pretty impressive. Anyway, back to the action. So she's trying to figure out which way she wants to go, and she goes across the wobbly bridge, no problem at all. Down the armrest and towards the final obstacle. But what's going on here? I've never seen this before, Bob. She's going the wrong way. What the hell is she doing? Oh, okay. And she goes back to it. And she's scaling Pool Noodle Mountain for the final obstacle before the ramp. And look at this replay. She comes down so gently without hurting herself. Well done, Pepper. And it looks like she's in the final stretch here, folks. She's coming up to the ramp. Now, this has given her trouble in the past. She's been a little bit reluctant, but she has done it. So we'll see if she will do it now. And yes! Yes, she did it, folks. Good job, Pepper. Well done.